we're going to read another story. This time, we're going to read Little Cloud by Eric Carle. Do you see the cloud on my book? Do you see his happy little smile? He's a happy cloud in the sky. Look outside your window. Do you see clouds outside today? Lots of clouds? Or just like one cloud? Maybe lots. Today at my house, there are lots of clouds. It's very gray outside. It wants to rain. But maybe when you're listening to the story, maybe there's no more clouds. Maybe they're all gone. We are going to read a story about Little Cloud. The clouds drift slowly across the sky. And down here, there's Little Cloud. Say hi, Little Cloud. Here he is. He's moving across the sky. Where's he going? Is the wind blowing him? The clouds push upward. All the big clouds are up top. Use your words. You say those with me. Say up top. Big clouds, they're up top. But Little Cloud stays low. He goes right on top of the houses and the trees, blowing in the wind. The clouds move out of sight, and Little Cloud changed into a gigantic cloud. He's really big. Here's Little Cloud. Here's Big Cloud. You say that with me. Say Big Cloud. Nice job. And what's this one? Little Cloud. Little Cloud, Big Cloud. Can you show your moms? Show your moms and dads. Where is Big Cloud? Use your finger to point. Where is Little Cloud? Good job. On our board, we have a big cloud and a little cloud, just like in our story. Little Cloud changes, and he changed into this shape. Does he look like Little Cloud anymore? No. What does he look like? Do you think he looks like a sheep? He does kind of look like a sheep. Little Cloud changed into a sheep. I have a sheep cloud. Show me big sheep. Where is the big sheep? You're right. This one is the big sheep. Show me the little sheep. Over here. That's the little sheep. Turned into a cloud that looked like a sheep. Oh my goodness. Sometimes clouds change into an airplane. You're right. That looks like an airplane flying high in the sky. Try this with me. Big airplane. You say big airplane. Nice job. Now try this one. Little airplane. Little airplane. We're going to put the little airplane on my board too. We have big cloud, little sheep, and little airplane. We have four clouds. Let's see what's next. Now, what did Little Cloud look like? What is that? What do you see? He's got a mouth. I see an eye. A fin. And a tail. Looks like a shark. Little Cloud flew over the ocean, saw the animals, and turned into a shark shape. we are going to put our little shark on the board. Now we have 5 clouds changed into lots of shapes. As little cloud flew over the trees and by the woods, he changed shapes. Now what shape does he look like? A tree, you're right. One of the trees is pointy. Can you show me which tree is pointy? You're right. This kind looks like a Christmas tree or a pine tree. This tree is pointy. Which tree is round? Can you show me? Nice looking. This tree is round. We have a round tree. Round tree and a pointy tree. We're going to move some of our other clouds up a little bit so you can see them. Round tree, pointy tree. Now how many clouds do we have? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 clouds. Let's see what happens next. Little cloud flew over the meadows. He looked down and he changed into this shape. What shape does little cloud look like? You're right. Can you show me the bunny's ears? Where are those ears? Nice job looking. Find the tail. Where is his tail? So smart. What about his eyes? Show me the bunny's eyes. Good job. Can you point to my eyes? Behind my glasses, right? Can you point to my nose? Good job. Find your nose. Show me your nose. Nice job looking. I have a little bunny. I have the bunny there. We have lots of clouds. Let's see what's next. Mr. Cloud changed into one more silly shape. What does this shape look like? What kind of cloud is he now? Yeah, he turned into a hat. Why did he turn into a hat? We'll have to find out. He turned into a hat because, what did he see? It's a silly clown, and the clown is wearing a hat. Can you show me the hat? Nice job. Say clown hat. Good job. Clown shoes. Where are his shoes? Clown shoes. I like it. Show me clown's coat. Does he have a coat on or a silly outfit? Clown coat. Nice job. What are these? What is this right here? You're right. Do you know what these are? What are those? Good try. And what are these right here? What is that big, big smile? That's his mouth. You're right. He needed a hat to go on top of the clown's body. So before we move on, let's put our clown up there. We're running out of space, aren't we? Move our bunny down. Our clown can be up here. Whoop! Sorry, guys. And we have the hat to go on top of that clown. That's a lot of shapes. That is a lot of shapes. All of the other clouds drifted back. They huddled close together. Little Cloud, they called, come back. So Little Cloud drifted back to the other clouds. That means that he went back. Come play with us. Little Cloud went up, up, up. Let's do that again, and you say with me, say, come back. Come back, little cloud. You try. Say, come back. Come back. Little cloud went up, 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 up. You say, up, 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 up. Nice job. Little cloud went up towards all the other clouds. Oh, man. Can you see that? What happened when all the clouds got together? They made a lot of rain. And that's what's happening at my house. Outside, it's raining today. Rainy day. That's my story, Little Cloud. Can you help me with some of my pictures? Can you help me find the sheep? Do you remember when he turned into a sheep? Yeah. The sheep is right here. Good job. Good finding. Can you help me find the pointy tree? Look closely at all the pictures. Here, I'll bring them closer. All the pictures that we had. Where is the pointy tree? Down here at the bottom. We found it. Good looking. Can you find the round tree? It one was pointy. Now find the round tree. Ta-da! Got it. Can you find the bunny rabbit? Remember, we looked at his ears and his tail. Where is that silly bunny rabbit? Yeah, right here in the middle. Found it. Can you find the airplane? Remember, he looked up high in the sky. There was an airplane. Got it. I'll move some of these down just a little bit. Look at the clouds. Find the cloud that looks like a shark. Can you help me find the one that looks like a shark? You got it. Good looking. Keep those eyes and ears open. Find the one that looks like a clown. Kind of a silly sheep for Miss Andrea to cut out. Which one looks like a clown? You found him. He's up here. What is the clown doing? Yeah, he looks like he's kind of running, doesn't he? He's a running clown. Or maybe jumping. Jumping over. What is this? Yeah, the hat. The clown is jumping over the hat. Clown and hat. Thanks for reading. Now we just have Big Cloud and Little Cloud. Maybe go outside today. See if you can find some clouds. See you next time.